There's a lot of different things you can learn from a Paul Heyman. There's just been so many roles that he's fulfilled, and he does it at an elite level. I mean, it's hard not to learn from someone like him.
Seems like some of the top guys do better when they have a sidekick with him.
So now you're going to suggest he steals Paul.
Wait, this has nothing to do.